respect. Please give dignity to the people. Please give dignity to the people.
So you work for the commissioner, your senior advisor. You were hired 2 weeks ago, and you're instructed to ask us to not have any pictures taken here.
Please respect the people,
because
the
political
rules.
Leadership at DHS does not want the American people to know it.
Please respect the rules,
you keep
sir.
Standing in front of the pictures,
please
so you don't want
the
pictures
rules.
Taken. The rules are arbitrary,
please
and they're designed
the
to keep
the
American
people
in the
dignity
dark.
And respect. That's all we ask.
Well,
dignity
no, it's
and
not.
Respect.
You're asking, is this
please,
dignity and respect? Look at these people.
Please give
there's,
dignity
there's a
and
pandemic.
Respect to the people.
Let me ask you. There's a
I
pandemic.
I respectfully ask you, sir.
There is a pandemic.
With
is this respecting the rights of these kids?
I ask you. Please
are
respect
you respecting the,
people.
The rights of these
this
kids?
This is not a zoo, sir. Please yeah. don't treat the people.
You're right. And this is a dangerous place.
Please don't treat the people.
And your
like
policies,
this. That's all
unfortunately,
you,
are trying to hide them. I understand.
That's
you were instructed. When 18
I
senators came down here.
I ask you to please respect the people. Give them dignity
respect
and respect.
I respect them and I want to fix this situation.
We all want
and
to fix this.
The administration
this,
you're working for is
anymore.
Responsible for these conditions.
Please respect the people with dignity
okay.
and respect.
And
sir.
I ask you to respect the people as well. This
I am respecting
is not respect.
You. I am respecting
this is,
the people.
This is not respect.